Okay, so screw this guy. He's literally cosplaying as Jonah. That's fine. 3, 2, 1, go. You know, you could have just reset. Oh, wait, you can't even reset. MPC chat. 1, 3, 2, 1. Go. He still got hit by those. What the frick? Why can he walk out of it? I've beaten him up. He didn't even barrage back, dude. Fight back, dude. What the heck is wrong with you? How do you get a golden experience? I gotta know, how do you get it? How do you get a rookie? Yeah, I do actually want a rematch, but spawn time. Rematch. And one on the first chance to obtain golden. Dude, what the hell is wrong? What's wrong with the developers? Stop!
Freaking
it follows me?
Okay, I have to block it.
Yeah, this guy is literally so
the world.
Freaking win a 1v1. Man, that was so annoying. There's some RKO ruining 1v1s, dude. Man, okay. 3, 2, 1, go. You aren't resetting, anyway. That's all the damage I dealt. It's unblockable. Wait. Oh wait, what the heck happened? I blocked it and now they're all gone.
Shine!
That's gone. Well done. You're in. No. Get the joke. Oh damn it, why did they get to escape that? I got you, homie. What? I went behind him! You guys clearly saw that. I blocked it as well. I don't know why Dude! And I know you're behind me. This guy just stopped running. That's what I'm wondering. Okay, now I can use time stop. Can I use time stop? Bro, this... Oh my god. I just spammed H and now I can't even use it because of some other dude. They're moving around. I hate the fact this guy is just running for the whole 1v1. That's what I freaking hate about it. He's just spamming range. How did he not get hit by that? Oh, I can't use knives. I can't even block it. That's annoying, dude.
Shine!
This is gonna use a lot of time. Okay. That would summon your life only if you just aim it at the ground. Oh, oops. I have that as well, you fool.
Muda!
You messed with the wrong house, fool! What the heck?
Muda, 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 muda,
muda, muda, muda, muda! I hate the fact that it just doesn't... That's not even blockable. It's even my own range moves. Why can't range to me just be blockable?
Muda, muda, muda!
Oh, come on!
Muda!
Really down. What the heck?
The world!
Are you serious? RTG? How are you serious? I didn't even bother. This guy has been running the whole time. I've been trying to get it, but I'm not even doing
shit.
Dude, he's been healing as well, dude. Like, if then I'm just gonna heal myself as well. Still gonna do that funny. Dude, if I seriously win, I'm not gonna spam easy, but
Bardo!
I could just use the walls as my advantage. But man, this guy runs. How many times has this guy run? Dude, I've been having to spam Y all the time because of this guy's running. Like, can we fight back or something?
Muda!
I saw you because of your shadow.
Muda!
Oh, damn it! How long does this guy run for me? He's just gonna end up using tree. Are you serious, dude?
World up!
What? He's still alive? What the heck? He got hit by my own sign shop and yeah, he's still alive. Okay, this guy is going to run a lot, and by a lot I mean a lot.
Muda!
Oh my god. I'm gonna run non-stop. Yes, I hear him in time stop. Let's go, dude. Hit him with extra damage, isn't it? Oh.
Requiem. Muda!
pinning again. That's freaking crazy to me. That's so crazy. Dude, you just leave. He needs to in the middle of a fight. See, this is why you should never run in freaking 1v1 or something. He just needs to. I doubt it. I thought he rage quit it. I actually doubt it hard. Negan. He's being toxic. Anyways, I'm just gonna end the video here. This game is pretty fun. I think we should play.